back into the game. They've absorbed a lot of pressure in this first half. Negri, the carrier. Here is Brayley now. Polledri, up comes the free-roaming Dupont. Oh, this should be a try. Must be a try. And the Italian score through Matteo.
Well, I said they needed to do something. Polledri actually didn't. I don't think he needed to give that ball. He sort of hospitalised it a little bit for Tommaso Allen, but they got away with it. And then a bounce of the ball. Sometimes people watch the ball on the floor, don't watch the man. And that's a great... Well, it is a good try. A very good try.
Close to that gain line. Now it's Tuivati. Held on his back, is he? Andrew Brace is in there. The ball comes back, though, for the recycle for the Italians. French trying to block the base of the post. And they can't do it. They're not able to get there in time. And the Italians point, you can see...
Post is the place to aim for, really, because, again, it's very difficult to defend if you're that sort of close to the line with your pod system. But they just kept going. They kept the concentration. He knew exactly what it was. It's a little bit... obviously wet out there, so he can slide that ball in. Aldred normally superb, but there's nothing. See, you can't get in front of that.
Reverberating around this fabulous stadium. Here's Canone, another player with big engine himself. Here's Morisi, pulls it back, and Vincent hunts the ball down and makes the tackle. Good work from the youngster into the side for Vakatawa. Zani. So into the final 30 seconds here, and it's consolation time now for the... Oh, what an offload by Licata. And here is Jaden Hayward. Hayward going himself, support on the outside. And the Azzurri finish with a try from Mattia. Quickly, what a flipped offload there that set that attacking movement in motion. It was Licata. Hayward, he picked the pop beautifully, didn't he, for Mattia Bellini. He scored two tries against France in that World Cup warm-up game in the summer
last night, but it's the first hit out. A lot of talk about Georgia coming in the Six Nations. It'll be very interesting, the cup that's coming up.
Oh, intercepts, and a lifeline thrown to the Italians as Padovani will scamper home, read it beautifully. Nobody in the backfield for Ireland, and Italy have their first try of the after.
And it almost needed something like this. It was going swimmingly for Ireland. Everything was going well. And that big pass out from Sexton off his right hand was read all the way.
Let him put the ball in.
By Padovani. There you go.
And once he'd gathered it, well, there was simply no way Ireland were going to get back. And then Hayward, right, and Italy still have it. Banda, Brayley, Garbisi, and there's a little gap there, and Garbisi's through it, and off he goes, and Ireland are going to get sucker punched in the end, and Garbisi on debut, the young man is in for the try.
That is a shot.
The Saracens lot. Lots of sharp there from Sinclair, and here's Canna again, Polledri inside the 22, can anyone stop him? What a try! Joe Polledri.
Well, my word. I think the referee's signalling that's perfectly good. There was a hot potato going around all over the place, but I mean, that boy can finish. He's got 6 turnovers in this championship. He won't get a better chance of turning over a ball. It's Cano takes the ball, pops it back to Polledri, and you think, right, OK, there's no way he's going to get through there. That is incredible pace. Slade can't even get him in the corner. What a retort from Italy. Canna popping that ball back in. He's got great hands. And this lad just absorbs tackles. He's bounced out of two. He rides Slade there over in the corner.